Yamaha's R1 family brings genuine race bike fun to the unwashed masses for a price that belies their capabilities. The base model R1 and its even more race-tastic M variant come with MotoGP-level performance, and indeed are actually set up to be quickly converted for track use, so these are no poser bikes, not by a long shot. A wind tunnel-tested skin mostly contains all the goodies, but leaves a bit more of the engine visible than is typical of supersport-level machines. It's built to offer minimal resistance to penetration as any good race bike should, but the factory takes advantage of the ram air effect and uses it to deliver a higher volumetric efficiency than is possible with a naturally aspirated engine. Tiny LED headlights take care of business from their unobtrusive little niches at the top of the cowling scoop, and since the turn signals come integrated with the mirrors, they add no extra drag of their own. Plus, it's really convenient if you want to strip the bike down to its race weight for a track day. A bubble canopy gives the TFT display a measure of protection as well as creates a minimal, race-style pocket that you really have to tuck into to get any protection, but the clip-on bars and jockey mount pegs encourage that kind of posture anyway. In fact, if you plan on using this as a street bike commuter, you should be aware that this isn't like a standard model that will let you push off for an almost upright posture. You're going to be almost locked into Superman mode at all times. The 4.5-gallon aluminum fuel tank strikes a long flat fly line ahead of the steep tumble to the pilot seat, and it comes with the typical flared shape that leaves a handy knee hanger to enable your body English. There's a little bit of rise to the tapered tail for that nose-down tail upstance that looks so good, but it should come as no surprise that the pillion area isn't quite as robust as the rest of the bike. It comes with a skinny P-pad that may prevent any bruised tailbones or knotty bits, but not much else. Oh well, you can't have everything, and if you plan on having a regular passenger, I'd recommend a different machine, a very different machine. At the terminus, the mudguard mounts the tag and rear turn signals so, like the mirrors and winkers up front, it provides an all-in-one assembly for quick race day prep.